Hey mom, it's Kath. I'm just here to show you some core stabilization exercises for the core, right? To get you all ready for this upcoming event. And let's get started, okay? So you're sitting upright, mom, kind of holding on to just below your knees or however you're most comfortable. And I want you to bring your chin to your chest and tuck your pelvic bone in, so it's like you're curling into a C, and then you're slowly going to descend one vertebrae at a time. All right, you can hold on or maybe let go, but really slowly. Whoo, already feeling it. Okay, when you're down, do a full body stretch, and while you do this, I want you to arch in that low back, almost like you can stick your arm under there. And that way you're opening up your abdominal region, really stretching the body. Breathe in and out. Again, in. And I don't know if you noticed, but as I breathe out, I'm drawing my tailbone back down, sealing it down, pressing down. In, arching the low back, and out. Curling it down, okay? Keeping it curled down and sealed, your tailbone down onto the mat. You can even take your hands and place it on your low belly to maintain this feeling. Bring both feet onto the mat, knees are bent, okay? So we're going to breathe here between arching the low belly and then bringing it like a corset all together, okay? So in, and out, squeeze, belly button in towards the spine. Again, inhaling, and exhaling. With each movement, you're creating space in the spine, but also warmth in the body. Engage, okay? Corset, right? Everything's coming together. Good. So maintain this corset, maintain this seal, right? I can't fit my arms underneath my back. And my knees are bent here. So now I'm going to toe tap. Okay, so starting with my right leg, I'm lifting the knee up. And see, I'm pointing my toe. And I'm just going to tap it down without lifting this, okay? Bringing it up and down. So inhale and exhale. It's a very solitary movement. Think about your hip hinging and not your knee. Your knee and your ankle stay put. Breathe in as you rise, breathe out as you tap down. Good, let's do the other side. I wasn't counting, but ideally start with 5 and then work your way up to 10 on each side, okay? So again, if you wanna arch the low back, open up the belly, kind of stretch it out, but again, bring the corset in, maybe hold down in the lower abdominals and feel that compression, okay? Other leg, inhale, hinge at the hip, exhale, toe tap. Stable abdominals. Breathing will help because it gives you energy, gives you oxygen to all the muscles that you're working. So even though this doesn't look like much, you should feel engaged and you should feel warm, okay? Because you're active in your abdominals now. And again, my hip is what's hinging, and my knee and my ankle are the same. Good. If you're able to, hold onto your knees, give yourself a hug, maybe rock a little bit, massage the low back. Okay. What do you think? Can we do both legs at once? Now this can be intense. Okay, so bring the feet back down.
The arms can be placed down at your side, almost to kind of press into the mat. Okay, so lift both feet up and hinge. Now, if you find that you're lifting in the low belly when you bring your feet down, don't go all the way down, okay? Because then you'll compromise and hurt yourself. So if you're in this 90-degree angle, see with my feet and my hips, my knees are at the 90-degree angle, I'm going to bring it down. See, I'm already feeling it this far down. So then I'm just going to hinge it back up. Breathe in and out. So again, it doesn't have to be big. And if you want to get fancy, you can drop one leg down, bring it up, and then the other. Who's counting? Just do one more on each side, okay? I was letting go of my hinge at the hip, so that's telling me I was getting tired. Okay, relax, rock a little bit. Why don't we do a full body stretch? Stretch it out again, arch in the low back, open up the abdominals, and let the arms and feet play tug of war. Good. So let's go ahead and see if you can sit up. Take the hands, kind of walk yourself up, okay? Good, hi. All right, from here, let's come into a tabletop pose. So what that means is you're on your hands and your knees. Spread your fingers wide so that you find more of your weight in your, can't see where I'm going, thumb and your forefinger. With your fingers spread wide, press in through the knuckles, okay? Don't sink down into those little wrist joints because over time you will hurt yourself. Trust me. All right, so I'm in my tabletop. Now, if I've relaxed in my belly, it's just fallen down, okay? So you want to think about your belly button and bring it in towards the spine. And if you can see, my spine got really long from the top of my head to the tip of my tail. All right, so I'm just going to show you down. Just chilling out. All right, now bring the belly in, engage here, and have a long spine, okay? Let's do a couple cat-cow stretches. So I want you to breathe in, drop the belly like it's going down to the mat, arching your spine, looking forward. Breathe out, bring the chin to the chest, round the spine, press away from the mat. Again, inhale, arch spine, look up. Exhale, round the spine, look down. So feel this in the belly, okay? So you're engaged, stretching. Belly button comes in, round the spine, stretch it away. Good, how about one more? And out. Press, 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 and then neutral spine. Again, did I let go? Belly button in, strong core, okay? So this is called sunbird pose. So you're extending one leg, then the other. So inhale, right? And exhale, I wasn't ready. All right, inhale, extend, I don't know if you can see, right? My left leg out, my hips don't open, they are square to the mat, and I'm flexing this back foot. So my toes are pointing down. So breathe in, lengthen the spine. Breathe out, round it like you're bringing your knee all the way in. Squeeze the belly, inhale, extend. Flex foot, exhale, round, press up. Now, if you want to play with some balance, whoa, what are we gonna do? Extend the opposite arm, whoa. See, I lost track of my gaze. So look down about maybe 3 feet in front of you. Not too much so you're not arching your neck here. So opposite arm, extend the spine. And then now bring the elbow to the knee, squeeze and lift up. Inhale, exhale. purely optional. As you can see, that causes a lot of balance. So if you're feeling like you're gonna fall over, don't. And do just the leg at one time, okay? Sit back, child pose, stretch it out, walk the hands forward, keep your sit bones sitting back. Now you might not be able to go so far, don't worry. All right, you're still stretching the back. And relax the head if you can. All right, inhale, come back. We're gonna do opposite leg for sunbird pose. So again, I've reset my hands, spreading, going down through the knuckles. My shoulders are over my wrists, my hips are over my knees, and my feet are just a natural extension from my knees, okay? Other leg, okay? Inhale, extend the leg. Foot is flexed, right? Pinky toe down. It's always good to, if you want, you can look down behind you and see what's happening. All right. Breathe in, extend it out. Hips are parallel to the mat. Now go ahead and exhale, bring the knee up into the chest. Squeeze, inhale, reach it out. Exhale, squeeze, lift up. All right, balance time, maybe. Opposite arm, so left arm, right leg, extend, and then bring the elbow into the knee, squeeze. Good. Inhaling, elongate the spine. Exhale, curl the spine. Let's do one more. Widen your knees, sit back, child's pose, rock side to side, stretch out the arms. And we'll end here because I have to pick up Kelly from Girl Scouts, okay? You can just chill out here and give me feedback. And what you can do with those wrists, if they're feeling like they're tight from being on your hands and knees, go like this, stretch out the wrist. Palm is out, fingers down, just gently press back, drop the shoulders down, breathe. Opposite, right? Hand down, stretch it out. Other side. And this is a nice stretch to do, no matter what, with texting and driving, right? It's always good to stretch. Breathe in, extend. Breathe out, hands come together. Again. Namaste, Mom. I love you.